Kumusta po Pilipinas? Kumusta all over the world who's watching our YouTube channel? Thank you to all the subscribers.
You exit better. We haven't done it.
Thank you, guys.
I had two of them like that.
Dude. How y'all doing over there? We are here in Maryland. Where are you from? Please comment below where you're from. I will give you a shout out. Where you from, guys?
I did. You exited. You exited it out. Bonnie and Clyde.
So we're doing this one, headlights.
Headlights?
The official video one.
Yeah, official video.
I'm always in trouble.
Don't forget to check our links below, guys. Please, thank you all the plagiarists.
Thank you for our subscribers.
Our two big Splash project. We have a store links over there also. Thank you guys for pledging, share our videos, and thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Hope you like this video. This is called Headlights featuring Nate Ruess.
Who? Eminem?
Yes, Eminem featuring Nate.
Nate
Ruess official video.
Y'all let us know where y'all watching from.
I think that's his brother.
Listening
Nathan.
From. Yeah, Nate is his brother. He adopted his little brother.
Is that Nate? No, Nathan is his brother.
But Nate and Nathan is the same thing.
Nate. Mm-hmm. Somebody said Nate. Yeah, it was Nate. Don't start me to lie because I get in trouble in the comments, man.
These headlines by Eminem featuring Nate Ruess.
And then what makes it so bad is when every time somebody says something negative, well, bars flying over my head, that's not negative. But when somebody really, really say something negative, I go look at their channel, man. They got like one or two subscribers. And I'm like, we thank all our subscribers. Thank y'all, man. I want to throw a big party one day, man, and just invite all the subscribers. Real talk.
Whoever you are, no channel, big or small, as long as you're watching our videos and you like, please comment. We want to hear from you guys. Thank you for subscribing. Give us a thumbs down.
Yeah. It's one little, I forgot to do that. Okay. It's one person that no matter what, he just hit thumbs down real quick. And I know, I can tell. But anyway, Eminem, Headlights,
featuring Nate Ruess.
Nate Ruess?
Ruess?
Oh, that's not his brother. I don't think that's his little brother. Yeah, well, we're going to find out. We don't know. Nate Y'all going to let us know in the comment. So let's just check it out. Here we go.
Oops.
Oh, my God.
Fucked up in mind. I know he's not around, but don't you place the blame on me as you pour yourself another drink.
I went in head first, never thinking about who, what I said hurt in what verse. My mom probably got it the worst, the brunt of it, but as stubborn as we are, did I take it too far? Cleaning out my closet and all them other songs, but regardless, I don't hate you, cause mom, you're still beautiful to me, cause you're my mom. Though far be it from you to be calm, my house was Vietnam, desert storm, and both of us put together could form an atomic bomb, equivalent to chemical warfare, and forever we could drag this on and on, but agree to disagree.
I'm sorry, y'all. They walk up there like, oh, we're going to be on camera. They walk in like, man, I'm pressed to be on camera.
There's no caption to this?
No, there's no caption. Watch how they walk up like, they're not walking up like to greet a car. They walking up like, we on camera, y'all. That's how they look like they walking up. Watch.
Be it from you to be calm. My house was Vietnam. Desert storm. And both of us put together could form an atomic bomb. Equivalent to chemical warfare. And forever we could drag this on and on. But agree to disagree. That gift from me up under the Christmas tree don't mean shit to me. You're kicking me out? It's 15 degrees and it's Christmas Eve. Little prick, just leave. Ma, let me grab my fucking coat. Anything to have each other's goats. Why we always at each other's throats? Especially when dad, he fucked us both. We're in the same fucking boat. You'd think that'd make us close. Nope. Further away, it drove us. But together, headlights shine and car full of belongings. Still got a ways to go. Like the grandma's house, it's straight up the road. And I was the man of the house, the oldest. So my shoulders carried the weight of the load. Then Nate got taken away by the state at 8 years old. And that's when I realized you were sick and it wasn't fixable or changeable. And to this day, we've remained estranged and I hate it though, but
I guess we are who we are. Headlights shining in the dark that I drive.
remain estranged and I hate it though. Cause you ain't even get to witness your grandbaby's growth. But I'm sorry, mama, for cleaning out my closet at the time. I was angry, rightfully maybe so. Never meant that far to take it though. Cause now I know it's not your fault, and I'm not making jokes. That song I no longer play, it shows. And I cringe every time it's on the radio. And I think of Nathan being placed in a home, and all the medicine you fed us, and how I just wanted you to taste your own. But now the medication's taking over, and your mental state's deteriorating slow. And I'm way too old to cry, this shit is painful though. But my, I forgive you, so does Nathan, yo. All you did, all you said, you did your best to raise us both. Foster care, that cost you bad.
That's what I thought it was. I kind of messed it up when I started talking about.
So is this song for him?
That's his mother trying to get into
his house or something.
House, his estate. Mm-hmm. But she's not on the guest list, whatever.
Yeah, so
but now that's him leaving out with that vicious vehicle.
For a couple times.
You know, that type of thing. Here we go, y'all.
And he was talking about his brother, too, right?
I don't know. We don't know.
Does she feel sorry about what she did?
I don't know. Go ask her. I ain't answering no questions because people are like, man, you don't know what you're talking about. Of course she feels sorry for what she did. I'm pretty sure she does. She think about that. The more she think about it, the more drugs she does. Because, you know, I'm sorry for it. I can't back it up. So I'm going to do more drugs to make myself feel better. Here we go.
The care that cross you bear. Few may be as heavy as yours, but I love you, Debbie Mathers. Oh, what a tangled web we have. Cause one thing I never asked was where the fuck my deadbeat dad was. Fuck it, I guess he had trouble keeping up with every address. But I'd have flipped every mattress, every rock and desert cactus. Own a collection of maps and followed my kid to the edge of the atlas. Someone ever moved him from me, that you could have bet your asses. If I had to come down the chimney dressed as Santa, kidnap him. And all the one has only met the grandma once. You pulled up in our drive one night as we were leaving to get some hamburgers. Me, her, and Nate, we introduced you, hugged you. And as you left, I had this overwhelming sadness come over me as we pulled off to go our separate paths. And I saw your headlights as I looked back, and I'm mad I didn't get the chance to thank you for being my mom and my dad. So, mom, please accept this as a tribute. I wrote this on the jet. I guess I had to get this off my chest. I hope I get the chance to lay it for him dead. The student said to fasten my seatbelt. I guess we're crashing. So, if I'm not dreaming, I hope you get this message that I will always love you from afar. You're my mom.
Yeah, that is sad, man. That is real sad. Aww. Oh, man.
He got one song for hatred for his mom, and he got one song for
like a story, and it's a story about his brother also.
Yeah, that's deep, man.
Him and his
brother.
They
said featuring Nate Ruess. Like, I thought somebody else was going to rap on it.
I think it's his brother.
His brother was definitely in the video.
I told you it was his brother.
Yeah, that's what I said. Nate was his brother. I said that.
Well, thank you, Em. I got you with that one.
Yeah,
you got like this one.
Golly.
Thank you guys for watching. Who you liked. Hope you liked the video and for the reaction. Tell us where you came from. Where you are watching from.
Most definitely.
Thank you for watching, you guys.
Thanks for watching, y'all.
It's shout out time.
Shout out time.
We almost forget.
Oh, yeah. Shout out to everybody who was feeling this song. Okay. Shout out to everybody who lost somebody in their life, man. Their mom, a dad, even if they had to go to jail. Shout out to people that's in jail that you know that you're trying to get them home. You know, shout out to everybody that's got pain going on.
Yes. Hope you like you happiness. Watching our videos and make you happy and have a smile on your faces. Thank you so much.
Shout out to
Robin Den Odin from Holland, Amsterdam.
Ooh, Amsterdam. Is in the house.
Hello, Phil. Most thank you
definitely.
For watching. I saw Ruben.
Shout out to Phil
Wilkinson. Thank you for watching.
Shout out to Kevin Barrier.
Kevin
Australia.
Barrier. Australia.
Australia.
Thank you.
Shout out to Max Hacker Bay.
Hacker Boy India. Hello, India. One more time. Abhishek Kumar, India also.
Shout out to you guys. Thank you for watching. Close the thingy and bye.
Peace out.
Thank you for watching. Don't stop subscribing and watch our videos. Bye.